You know who gives pain? Who has pain? Simple. Supposing I have pain, I failed in my examination, or I got less marks in my subject. So mummy said, come, have food today. No, why are you asking me for food? I told you I won't have. Why are you, then mother will say, what happened to you? Why are you so upset today? Beta, what happened? Nothing happened. Please leave me alone. Don't disturb me. But you are not doing anything. I'm not disturbing you. I'm just asking you. I'm not disturbing you. I mean, please understand. You're not understanding. This is a big problem. Nobody understands me in my life. So many times I told it. Everybody shouts only. Everybody troubles me. Nobody is there in my life to understand me. I don't know where to come in my life. No, why are you crying? No. I didn't disturb you at all. I just asked you, did you are crying so? You know what has happened? What has happened? That tears which was already there, it got triggered. Waiting for the slightest opportunity. Huh? It happens sometimes, many times. You don't say anything, person starts crying unnecessarily. You shout unnecessarily. Arey, humne to kuch bola bhi nahi aapse. Hum to thoda chota sa pucha. Just ask one small thing. You are just blowing. So pain can be given by the one who has lot of pain. And who is asant? Who has lot of pain. Selfish pain. Pain is a very good thing if it is a selfless pain. I have pain for not doing bhajan today. I have a pain. I couldn't serve my Lord, my teacher. I couldn't serve. I couldn't serve my Lord. I couldn't serve my teacher as I should have served. Very good positive pain is there. This pain will not allow you to sit quiet. You will do something to remove that pain. Well, I can't get up in the morning. You know, I'm not a morning person. Not a morning person. I can't get up. I tried. But earliest I get up is 7 o'clock. Earliest. If somebody wakes me. I'm very sad. Whole life is passing and I could not get up in the morning and do bhajan. We heard Brahma Muhurat and all this. My life has passed and, you know, I couldn't get up in the morning. Night goes 12 o'clock, I sleep 12:30. This pain is there, Swamiji. Let it increase more, you will get up one day. And scolding is meant to increase the right pain. Dekho yahi pe likha sant san ev khal kadhai, he's pain. You know why these robbers attack? Because they have pain of not having the money. Somebody is extremely lusty. He is a pain. He has even a lot of pain of not satisfying his lust. Therefore, he will go and cross the limits. Huh? Somebody, supposing he didn't get reputation in his company, etc. He deserved more and he got less of promotions in his. He will have pain. I didn't get reputation. And after that pain, he will give pain. And a pain can be so big, a person can murder also. These person who murder, they are nothing but the pain removing tactics is there.